I did a test with two rolls of film. I wanted to do a side-by-side comparison, shooting Delta 3200 at 1600, and then I wanted to shoot the same image, shooting it at 8000.